The best learning happens when students can hear clearly and teachers can talk at a comfortable level. But research shows us that classrooms can be as loud as a running vacuum. So what can we do to help children hear and prevent vocal strain for teachers? Classroom audio distribution systems, or CADs, use one or more speakers and a wireless microphone to amplify the teacher's voice. Unlike the regular mono speakers on the market with omnidirectional characteristics, the Roger Dynamic SoundField system has 12 individual speakers within the tower. And by using cylindrical sound dispersion, it means that you only need one speaker per classroom, yet the teacher's voice is distributed almost equally throughout the room. The other unique difference between the Roger SoundField system and other CADs is that Roger is accounting for the acoustics in the classroom and dynamically optimizes its amplification. Like all other Roger devices, this system is adaptive, helping the teacher's voice stay above the noise. While the speaker is sophisticated, the setup is easy. First, you put the stand together, next, you affix the speaker, and lastly, you pair your mic. No IT or facilities team needed. Today's classroom's complicated enough. Using a Roger SoundField simplifies things. You'll get best-in-class acoustics and an easy setup to really drive improved learning. To learn more about the Roger Dynamic SoundField system, reach out to your Phonak representative or visit the website shown on screen.